Minglavashin, Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we will continue the ceremony with the entertainment program for your delight. We will now start our entertainment program entitled Myuta Amui Ni Maha Began. Began is the heart of all Myanmar people. The King Norita, who was the founder of the first Myanmar nation and built his kingdom in 1044 AD. Since then, the practices of Theravada Buddhism in Myanmar has been flourished. That is why Began has plenty of pagodas, temples, and monasteries due to the king and his people who were deeply devoted to their belief in Buddhism. On the other hand, the King Norita strengthened the magnificent power of his nation's unity and implemented an irrigation system. At that moment, Began was at its peak for trade and economy, as well as development of literature, performing arts, and visual arts. The spectacular craftsmanship of architecture was replicated in respective pagodas and temples. The strenuous great efforts of the king and his people made Began as the glorious and the greatest nation, which still remains as the legacy. That is why we'd like to present this program in honor of Began by performing National Heritage of Glorious Began. Please enjoy the performance. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.